Mordor. Or whatever. Welcome back to Valley, guys. Part 6 already? Camp Henday. I see an angry dude over there. Well, let's find out what's gonna happen to us. Ooh, I wanted acorn. Yeah, they're already firing at us. Can hear them. So, let's see how many are there. First, I'm gonna look for them. See, there they go. Oh, those are the sprites. Hello, fellas. Yeah, there you are. There you are, I saw you. I see you. I see you. You have to get up close and personal. Whoa, one more. Oh, you got me there, buddy. Gonna hunt you down. Come here. Stop hiding. Coming after yes. Gonna have a talk. You and me. Yeah, there you go. Ain't nobody gonna fool me. So explore the town site for a way to reach the Astra facility. And there's another one, of course. Well, let's see. Is there anything here? We need to get to the Astra facility. Well, that box appeared out of nowhere. Acorns, good, good, good. Anything else? No, nope. Let's go up. Just looking around. I guess we have to go here. It was ground that you could break. So, note. Note from a researcher. The L.E.A.F suit Mark I proved successful in its capacity to manipulate Amrita energy on a small mobile scale. The Mark II saw the addition of pilot Amrita infusion and stronger protective plating to the thighs. Mark III research and development is still underway. Oh boy. Would there be a Mark III prototype suit somewhere? L.E.A.F Armory. Armory, eh? A note. Note from a Pathfinder. I miss the winter months up here. Nothing beats running on the snow with those snowshoe attachments on my L.E.A.F suit. Sliding down hills, gliding on ice, and just sitting back to watch the demons chase snowflakes are some of my favorite memories from this place. Snow? Alright. I guess there's no more snow because of some sort of global warming. Oh, enough notes here. I'm gonna read them all, guys. Gonna read them all. Note from a Pathfinder. I think we almost have enough medallions to get into that ancient pyramid near Astra. Word has it, the raptor squad is picking up pace, so we need to work fast. Note from Edwin Hall to Private Gregory. Great job out there today. You smoked the raptor goons on the timing run. Keep it up, buddy. That's the romantic guy. Note from a researcher, the Soma and Astra facility are held in a delicate balance. While Astra takes, Soma gives. The two are interlocked with each other, kind of like yin yang. In order to produce bombs, we need an external source of energy to inject into the system to pass through the life seed, acting as an amplifier and output it as weapon-grade fuel. My lord, I have to admit, I'm a little afraid to be working with such a delicate and dangerous system, but I'm certain the bombs we're building out of it will put an immediate end to warfare forever. Yeah. At what cost? At what cost, guys? Did you ever wonder at what cost? Something going open here. Did I read that? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. So what angry swarm are we going to meet up now? Or angry beasts?
Edwin's reluctantly agreed to help. If only to make sure nothing happens to me. One of his squad mates mentioned to him a weapon being built at Astra. Some sort of cannon. We should be able to use it to destroy Astra beyond reparation. Enough to shut down the project. Unfortunately, everyone is working round the clock with the increase in production, so we'll need to pull an alarm to get everyone out. We can then sneak into Astra through the underground tram tunnel that connects the two sites. No one should get hurt. Or hopefully caught. To whomever may find this recording, please understand that Fisher has been waiting on us. If we don't put a stop to this madness, they could destroy this valley. And with power like this, maybe even the world. If we've failed, please do whatever it takes to stop them before it's too late.
Well, we're gonna try. Try and clean up your mess, lady. Well, not her, but that mad scientist. Man. Alright, note reading time. Oh, and an acorn. I didn't see that one. Note from a researcher. The sprites, or demons, of this valley are so incredibly friendly and fearless. They remind me of dodo birds. I hope these little guys don't face the same fate as a result of their naivety. Yeah, well, just leave them alone. And this looks like the head of the angry guys we saw. Stone door, possible Wendigo depiction. What's this? Large face, possible depiction of world turtle. Ah, okay. Well, let's see if this leads to the tunnel. Empty bunks, notes, I see notes. Virginia's office. Oh, that's nice. Note from Virginia King. How simple is it to abuse this valley for the sake of building weapons? It's so easy to destroy. But creation, that's what advances civilizations. Where would the Romans be if all their inventions were solely for warfare? We think too small. If we think only of the war, what cost will we pay down the road? The next battle, the next war. What about the next generation? Good questions. Letter from an anonymous researcher to Virginia King. Virginia, I know of a way to use that cannon you mentioned to disrupt the project. It may sound crazy, but it's worth a shot. Something needs to be done as soon as possible. Not only are we risking our own lives out here, we're endangering this entire valley, if not the world. Meet me tomorrow night near the Step Pyramid, just past dusk. Make sure no one sees you. What's this? Notes, notes, notes. Note from Virginia King. As much as I love this valley, the thought of returning home with Edwin makes me so happy. Happier times, I guess. Letter from Edwin Hall to Virginia King. I think you're insane for doing this, but I don't think I can stop you. The best way to do this is tomorrow night during the guard shift switch. No matter what, we cannot allow ourselves to get caught. Well, I'm guessing they are. They were caught. Okay. So Virginia tried to stop it, together with another researcher. And Edwin knew about it. Alright. Not good. No. Note from a researcher. I can't believe we're ramping up production. This seems suicidal. I hope they know what they're doing. I think we're going to end up killing everything in this valley. No. That doesn't sound good. That doesn't sound good at all. Is this the entrance to the tunnel? No, of course not. Break through the cracked surface near the control tower. Oh Lord. Yes, I see you. I think they were caught. There's a crate. All right, energy full. Okay, where to go to, guys? Ah. I see. I think that's the correct surface. Isn't it? Yes. We're gonna try it. Alright. Tram access. Just looking for crates, because I have a feeling we need plenty of medallions. I hope I have enough, but I'm not sure. Okay, well, the alrighty. Oh Lord. Cell block? Really? Well, enough notes here again. Note from a lieutenant. Private Lenny Watts has been reprimanded for conspiring to waste valuable resources and manpower to produce an ice rink. Aw, it's the guy that was talking about snow, I guess. He will be cleaning cafeteria dishes for the next 4 weeks. It's not yet known who else was involved. Ooh. Oh, there's another one. No. Oh. Now, what's this? Memo. Please be on alert for any suspicious activity. With the recent revelation of espionage within our ranks, utmost precaution must be practiced. Yeah, whatever, dudes. What's in cell block? Can go upstairs, I see. Ah, Edwin Hall is caught, I guess, because this is cell block. Note from Edwin Hall, I claim responsibility for the sabotage attempt. Virginia King had no role or knowledge of my plan to damage the Astra facility. I deceived her into coming with me to ensure her safety. Please release her from custody. I don't think that'll help with the mad professor. The mad scientist. Guess this is the cell of Virginia Hall. Yep. Note from Virginia King. Edwin Hall, Virginia. I already imagine I'm married. To whoever may find this, please stop Pendulum at any cost. Andrew Fisher has gone mad and won't stop short of harming this planet to satisfy his pride. Do anything you can to disrupt this project before they destroy the entire valley. There's nothing I can do now. Oh, that must be a horrible death. Report from a guard. Edwin Hall, Pathfinder, Private First Class. Conceded guilt in regards to sabotage attempt. Claims full responsibility and denies Virginia King's involvement. Denial of espionage or collusion with foreign governments. Okay. Not very interesting. Look, these smudges. I've seen them everywhere, even in the Soma facilities. Blood? You know? Any reels I can use? No? Well, there's a note. In Investigative report. Private Matthews, a soldier from the Pathfinder Division, has come forward with suspicions. Excuse me. The Private First Class Edwin Hall may be attempting to sabotage Area 634 operations. He claims to have disclosed a method to destroy both facilities at once using a weapon devised at Astra. Unaware of Hall's intent, fearful of the consequences due to his complicity, he has come forward with this startling information. Aside from his word, however, we have no evidence to corroborate his allegations. So I fired up something, but I thought so. Ooh, two of you guys. How dare you? No! Controller freaking out. Are you sabotaging my controller too? You guys? There's one. Come on. Didn't make it. Got the acorns though. I've got the acorns. So where to go next? Been there, done that. Now what? Hi guys. There's another one? Really? Yeah, I guess so. Where are ya? Where are ya? No, there's one more, but I can't seem to find him. This. I see you. There's a plane! The plane! The plane! I see you. Even more? Wow. Ooh. You bastard. Damn it. No. There are plenty of angry guys here. Damn it! I need more energy for these guys. I ain't got none. Run! To the plains. Wow. A real battle here, guys. That's nice. Change of pace. I'm gonna get them all. First, load up. I'm coming for you. Escaping me. That's what I thought. Really? All this time? No more enemies? 'Cause I'm ready for you. Hey guy, how you doing? I think these are the small guys, maybe the babies of the angry big dudes. Could be. Checking out if there are any more of them. Wipe them out. Don't want to, but yeah, self-defense and all. So, what is this thing? Are there any more in here? I think there are more in here. This is it, guys. Just bumped my head. They're keep coming, so let's just let's not do that. Ouch. You got me there, buddy. Where are you? There you are. Alright, enough of this. Are you done? Good. Now can I explore in peace and quiet. So, what's here? Another suit upgrade? Good. What's in it? Run along magnetic wall service with the magnetic core upgrade. What? Really? Really? Oh, lordy lord. So that's it.
Take your squad to the train loading dock connecting to the tram tunnel. It should prove an ample testing ground for this latest upgrade. Report back by the end of the day tomorrow.
You think? Alright, before I'm gonna try this, I'm gonna say thank you for watching and see you in the next one where we'll try out the magnetic upgrade. And I guess this glowing stuff we saw earlier in several parts, yeah, that's where we could use them. And we're going to use them in the next part. So thanks for watching, guys. Have a good one. See you later. Bye.